My scripture is relating to the joy of the Lord. And the scripture is Romans 15:13. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. According to Don Piper, Christian joy is a good feeling in the soul produced by the Holy Spirit as He causes us to see the beauty of Christ. Apart from the Holy Spirit, we can't experience the joy of the Lord, because joy is rooted in who God is, not a fleeting experience or based on circumstances, worldly possessions, or even people in our lives. The source of all joy is Jesus. The reality is that all Christians will be in heaven someday because Jesus' death and resurrection. This should give us joy. I was recently privileged to have a vision as I was praying for a dying friend. I was granted an extraordinary opportunity to experience the joy of heaven. Almost indescribable joy as every cell in my body vibrated with the elation as Jesus joyfully embraced my friend at the door of heaven. Moments later, my friend's wife texted me with the news of his death. It was during my vision. Lord Jesus, help us keep the joy of heaven in our hearts each day, regardless of our circumstances. Thank you for the gift of eternal life with you. Amen.